Talk about Fast and Furious, split second from Disney, one of the fastest racing games you have ever seen. Paul Glancy, the design director, going to tell us a little bit about what it brings to the racing genre.
Well, Split Second is an arcade-style racing game, but it's not just a racing game, it's almost an action game. What we've got here is we've got a lot of fast action, but we've got an interactive environment. And the way the player plays the game is that they got to race really well, they got to do a lot of cool driving, like drifting and drafting, that kind of stuff. That kind of stuff gives you the power to actually trigger what we call power plays. And these are our interactive moments around the track. So the game is set in this fictional TV show. It's set in a city that's built just for racing and to be blown up. So as you're driving around, you can earn your power, kick off the power plays, and they will blow up the track, they'll bring down buildings, they'll flip cars across the road, they'll set off explosions, all of that stuff. We've designed it to look cool like an action movie, but it also has to be really the way that you win the race. It's got to be really give you the racing advantage. So you can take out the guys ahead of you by dropping buildings on them. We can open up new routes temporarily or permanently. If you're at the back of the pack, you save up your power, you trigger one of our big moments. All those guys can be taking the long route. You take the shortcut, you catch up with them.
Does it come with Red Bull prepackaged?
No, you have to provide that yourself.
Ah, sad.